Hello and welcome to Driving Blues. Let's talk about Skip James. Skip James is a not so well known blues player, acoustic blues player. He did this great finger picking style that's one of many old blues players that did finger picking style. He sang in a very high voice, almost a falsetto voice, so he's got a sound that's really all his own. Wonderful stuff. Skip James, hope you're well. It's a hot afternoon here in Massachusetts, driving around, driving blues. See ya.
I'm gonna run home, build a little cafe, sparkles from the somebody, send out a light for me. she loved me. She loved heaven now. Now when she loved me, she loved heaven now. She knew that I loved her, for this position I do despise. Thank you.